What's up, guys? Welcome back for more Grand Theft Auto 5. Last time, we did a mission with Michael and Franklin. I think this one we just have a stranger mission. Whoops, went the wrong damn house. You know what? I'm gonna walk my ass over there to see what she wants. Is she a prostitute?
What the fuck is wrong with you, Tony?
Ain't nothing wrong with me.
Well, your ass don't look too good. Where the fuck is JB?
Smoking.
What about you?
She's on something.
You know what I'm saying? Almost.
Yeah, whatever.
JB gonna lose everything. You gonna lose the house. You know what I'm saying? The business, everything. And you just said you was gonna help.
Yeah, my cousin.
Whatever, if that's how you feel.
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
You need to slow it down. Tanisha was right.
All right, shit, where we going?
Trucks at the Davis Sheriff Impound.
Oh, man, how did I get dragged into this?
We both know you always been sweet on me. Shit, Franklin Clinton.
Shit, your ass must be high or something.
Dude, she's on something.
Or she's drunk. No more.
This should be relatively quick and easy. Then we'll do the next mission with Franklin or Michael.
Vehicle
29,
come in.
This is
dispatch. We got an abandoned car
at
San Andreas Avenue.
Yo, we on that.
Great. Tanya's fucking nuts.
This one should be easy.
Shit, not easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of the crack house he laying in.
His loss, your gain, sugar.
Except I ain't gaining shit, sugar.
Sugar.
Hey, back, and you know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tanya, what the fuck happened to you?
It's up there. Oh shit, there's
okay,
a cop right there.
JB, do this 100 times. Back up close. Make sure the hook is down. And it should slide right in.
That's what she said.
Okay, we are in, baby. Let's get this back to the lot.
That was easy.
Hey, this was not how I saw my day going.
I thought this was going to take longer than I thought.
Been trying to branch out. Can't stay in Chamberlain Hills forever.
Ew, you got airs now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dopey. Shit changed.
You the one all turfed up. JB smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
And smoking crack. So far from what Franklin has said.
Doing it too, baby. Okay, we make the drop where they got the areas marked. They get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place.
Well, no shit, I would too. You know what? I'm going in the other door. There was a train like left, and whenever I got back
give
over here.
Give her what she wants. Look, hell no.
Look,
I might have to do an Austin Powers 8-point turnaround.
Let my man know where it's at.
It's okay, Rip. I got this.
I'll see you on the block. Anything you need, you holler at me.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, I did an Austin Powers turn to get in here, but I did it. Oh, 100% gold. That's surprising. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna swap over to Michael. Michael has a mission. Where the fuck is he? Oh, he's right there. That's my... How the hell did he get a taxi? I don't even want to question how he got a taxi. Or why he has a taxi. Marriage counseling.
Basic. No.
Oh, I know what this mission is. They're not playing tennis.
Oh, I'm sorry, she said you had an arrangement. You and I are going to have an arrangement. I'm arrange your fucking funeral. I'm really sorry, bro. I'll come to session. I promise.
You're dead, man. Fuck, dead. Come here.
Hey, you. Stop it.
What's up, man? Get out of my way.
Michael, calm down.
She fucked a prick in my bed.
Just don't kill him!
I still don't know how he got a taxi or where he got it. Might have a dead body. Things drifting. No, I thought he was going right. Get the fuck out of my way. Oh, I know this mission. This is where we piss off that angry Mexican, and then that's where the first heist is born. Yeah, for hitting balls for a living, yeah, that's pretty a good living.
Mike, the
world think. I can't speak. Mike, he thinks that the world gives him sex and knows that for a living.
Pull his dick down? Hey, that prick pulled my marriage down. Everybody gonna be this fucking dramatic. Whatever.
Bud. It was more than a backhand. Bud.
My bad. Seriously. How fucking magnanimous.
I should go find a hooker.
And we'll see how you like when someone fucks with your shit.
What? Wait! You got the wrong idea, pal!
Oh no, I got the right idea.
Here we go! Let's see what happens. Oh, you are probably crazy.
Oh, I can't flip them off either.
Oh, shit. Sorry,
that'd be great. Not even his house.
That's a foolish man who built his house on sand, baby.
Hey, man, I don't think my boy Nathan was making trouble when he wrote that shit.
Mr. DeSanta, what the hell? That's not my house.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach. I have
for a living.
Jeez.
I was just hiding there.
Give me a phone. You. Yes, that one. Green light. Green light. Martin Madrazo, give you green light.
Oh, I'm scared, lady. Just fucking.
I don't care. Oh shit, I'm dead.
Can you see him? Are they still back there?
Where? I'm literally shooting at them. See what his license.
No.
Right. Just keeps it.
It is. Hell, Mr. DeSanta here. Look. I think Martin Madrazo was wrong. Now maybe get him. That may go up the background. And Mr. Madrazo is a legitimate businessman who was wrongfully accused of running a Mexican American gang and a narcotic room. But the charges were dropped because of the witnesses came up missing.
Smart for head.
Now, Michael.
Ooh.
Did you murderers
moored your home down the hillside in Bywood Hill?
I thought the owner was banging my wife.
Well, then it was a strange house for a tennis coach.
Clearly. Spits in his face.
That's nice.
retirement. Aren't you in your mid 40s?
I'm working shut to my eyeballs. Look, I only know one way to make money. I'm gonna have to give an old friend a call. Lester. I think he's in town somewhere. I'm gonna have to track him down. It's been a little long time, right? All right, dog.
Excuse me. Not a scratch. Drive-by killer. I pretty much did a drive-by on all of them.
Hello. Is this still the number for Lester Crest?
Who's asking?
Who's asking? Who's asking?
You're awful cagey. Even for a dead man.
I'm not a dead man.
Ooh, you don't sound good, buddy.
Tactful and charming, even in death. Hey, come see me, old friend. I'm living in Los Santos, just like you. Marietta Heights.
Whoa, whoa, wait. Hey, how do you... Hello? You fucker.
All right. Oh, my tailgater got impounded? All right. His house is right here, I think it is. I always forget where his house is.
You gonna let me in or what?
10 minutes.
I was wondering when you show up. I was dead.
Praise be.
This weren't very good. You need my help.
Do I?
How do you know? Because you came here. What else would you? I haven't been a good friend for you, Lester. I know that. And you're gonna make it up to me by doing whatever I ask. Or rather, I mean, I need something done, you need to know something, so why not help each other? I gotta make some dough. Get back in the game? I guess. Lord bless you, about what happened before. Well, I know you never mentioned my name. No, I'm not on any lists anywhere. I know you never betrayed me. As for you, you gotta figure that I never told anyone. That instead of gently decomposing in North Yankton, you're angrily decomposing in Los Santos with a shrink and a wife who don't love you no more. Yeah. Well, since you put it like that. Okay, shut up a minute. I'm getting an iPhone alert. That little college boy sack of shit, phony fuck. Oh, Jay Norris? Yes, that fuck is a lying bastard. I've read his fucking emails. He's a fucking cheat. I heard him say that he saved America. What, by outsourcing all the jobs? By selling us little bits of plastic restricted access shit? Now it's payback time, you lying turd. What the hell are you talking about? You are about to get that white-collar gig that you always dreamed of, Mikey. Here, take this fashionably retro mirror for a 45-year-old man, but I cannot let go of the 1980s bag, and dress yourself up like a billionaire math genius with low-level Asperger's. Better be ready for the minor glitch of repulsive pseudo-messianic life. Okay, Lester. Get out of here! Call me when you're ready. You're about to put the Darwin...
Alright, looks like we're getting ready to start the, Life Invader mission.
Are you fucking kidding me? I'm a bank robber, not a web designer.
So we'll go robbing soon.
I think very soon we're gonna go robbing.
Just like the old days.
Not very soon, but... relatively soon. Oh, here's my... What the hell are you doing? My car's right here. I don't know why he had a taxi. Let alone how he got it. Damn it. There we go. This is only like, I only had enough time for like maybe two or three missions. Two actual missions. I think that's gonna be all the time I'm gonna have for.
What's going on, my dude? Jesus,
nice talk.
All right, let's go in the clothes store.
How's it going?
Get out of my way. Oh!
I got this interview. It's technical. I'm gonna need something. I don't know.
Welcome to Suburban. There are plenty of Suburbans throughout the whole game.
I didn't lose my job.
Of course. Got too old, got outsourced. Same thing happened to my dad. Now you gotta fit in with a different generation. What about a vest and some cargo shorts?
Why a vest? Can I get some sunglasses while I'm at it? Yeah, let's get some sunglasses. Let's get...
Yup, that's as useful as you're gonna get.
And let's get... We'll go with white cargo shorts. Good enough for me. Not even an interview. I'm surprised that dude didn't even try to fight me. How am I on the sidewalk?
Wait.
Oh, they're not social distancing.
I gotta
break this two up. They're not social distancing. There's the life invader. Go to the rear entrance. Sadly, I can't run in here, which fucking sucks. Come on. I should have went with a different colored cargo shorts, not the white ones. I like the sunglasses, at least. I'm keeping those. Yeah, he has.
Got any antivirus software? I think so. Behind this junk on the left. Click an NSFW link, bro, and you'll pass.
Yeah, not safe for work, huh? You know, my son's computer runs into the same kind of problems. Ah, won't run with the pop-ups up. And now we scan.
Yep.
There it goes.
You want a massage? My hands are free.
Why the hell would I want a massage?
Why don't you try and keep things strictly safe for work from now on?
What the hell? What the hell is he doing? Alright, we'll get the prototype and then we're leaving. let's get out of here so we can finally end this off. Oh my god, that dude was so stupid just running around like an idiot. Alright, like a professional hacker, I'm gonna go steal a car. I'll take any car.
I believe this country can still make interesting movies. There's no better way to define American life than a two-hour plot in which the hero looks good and defeats evil.
Now, whatever you say, enjoy yesterday's.
Yeah.
Just call the device after he's unveiled it, and then we'll talk.
Oh, that's my tailgater. Alright, let's go do it. Wait for Jay Norris to pull out the prototype phone, then give him a call. Alright. Jay Norris, Life Invader founder and CEO. I'm calling him.
Yes, we've invented something no one else has. Oh, hold on a second. I think someone's trying to call.
Whoa! Oh, come on. Give me a break. I think we're going to call Lester if I had to take a guess. Yep.
Lester, that was heavy. You watching the news?
I don't have to. I'm watching the markets. I'll be trading pure alpha till close.
All right. Hey. About that other thing.
You know the score.
Oh, yeah, yeah, absolutely. Let's do it. Put on a suit, look somewhat professional, and meet me at my warehouse off the LS freeway. Oh, and I'm about to email you a link for the exchange. You can put in some trades of your own.
I'm trying to stay off the day trading. Maybe I'll take a look.
Alright, if y'all like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe for more. We'll see y'all next time. Take care.